And that just about wraps up the Objects and Materials kit lessons. While the main purpose of this video is to explore the lessons and materials in the kit, it is also important to be aware of any science standards in this quarter which are not addressed by this kit. Looking at the quarter one only standards in kindergarten, the remaining two standards which are not covered by this kit are K.PS1.2, which introduces solids and liquids to students, and K.PS1.3, which has students recognize that a small set of pieces can be assembled into several different new bigger objects depending on how the pieces are put together. The first standard is thoroughly addressed through the other quarter one kit, solids and liquids, while the remaining standard is not the focus of either kit in quarter one, as this standard is really best addressed by having students use building blocks, Lego sets, or other products, which are also typically available already in classrooms or at schools. For additional support towards any of the quarter one standards, please look on the kindergarten quarter one unit pages on the Science OER site for lesson plans, articles, videos, and other aligned resources. We hope you have found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.